Those who first hear the word influence, which we encounter from time to time in everyday life, wonder what language the meaning and origin of this word belongs to. For details on the subject, you can find answers to what influence is and what it means here. So, what is the origin of the word penetration? How many meanings does the word penetration have? Here's what is influence by dictionary. The answer to the question. The word influence is one of the words that citizens often use in everyday life. For many years, the word influence in our language stands out as one of the words that citizens use and use both in daily life and in social media. According to the dictionary, the word influence, which has various meanings, can be used alone or together with different sentences in Turkish. At this point, those who are looking for answers to the questions of what the word influence means and what it means according to the dictionary are in the right place. So, what is the origin of the word penetration? How many meanings does the word penetration have? What does it mean according to the dictionary? Here are the curious. What's influence? Meaning by dictionary. The word influence is one of the most widely used words in our language. The word influence is of Arabic origin. According to the dictionary, the meaning of the word influence is pass into. Don't speak, don't be strong, irk. Use of the word influence in a sentence. They knew each other's wealth, influence, rank, abilities. Proverbs and idioms used in the word penetration. Penetrate. Keeping influence under control. Combined words containing the word penetration. Influence trading. What does penetration mean? What does the dictionary mean? In history, there were people or communities who lived in a certain region that were economically powerful, dominated strong and vast lands. These are expressed as strong relative to other people or communities around them. It was their influence that kept these nations afloat. So, what does influence mean? What is the meaning of the dictionary explained? Here's the information about the word influence. What does penetration mean? What does the dictionary mean? The word influence is a word of Arabic origin. The word influence, which settles in Turkish, is a term used especially in history. What's influence? The word influence is a word used to mean speaking to others and being strong. The word influence is said for people or groups whose word affects people enough to be listened to, that people are afraid and hold power. In scientific sources and documents, it is stated that strong nations in history have influence over nations whose military power is weak. What is the meaning of the dictionary? The dictionary describes the word penetration in the form of the powerful one that is processed into it and mentioned. The word penetration is also expressed as the processing of a substance into or on any other substance.